Hello and welcome to episode 27 of Sea Dogs. We are currently playing the Pirate Saga, and when we turned in the swords to Freddy, he was he wanted to sell you rope, so now you can buy rope of Freddy. You should actually be you could buy something off the Dutch man too, but he don't want to open up of it yet. I have been visit him a couple of times, but he has not opened up. So it has been too early, or I have done something wrong. I should maybe have done a little more quest from the Dutch, get a little better reputation, because I got it earlier, so it can maybe be something about my reputation not as high enough. So I actually think I have not doing any quest from the Dutch. I'm actually just need to change my flag so I don't sail into Maine with a French flag. It will be not advisable at all. So it should be this city we should go to. And actually I have forgotten to start the timer. So we have played around 5 minutes now, I think. And we are in with the Dutch license, so it's okay. Actually, I don't know about we need to be told where he live, or we just can run down to where he live. No, we need to ask somebody. I think it's in the tavern we need to ask somebody.
After a dangerous voyage, there's nothing better than a good old welcome in shore.
Yeah, why not? We are trying to visit the tavern. I'm sure if we should ask somebody in there.
We're always happy to serve our customers here, especially the ones who aren't stingy with the tips.
So now we need where he live. Well, actually,
people like me are what hold this town together. Remember that.
Actually, we know what the wrong one live. Right now, so is it in home?
People like me are what hold this.
Hello, hangman. That you should not take. So we are mistaking him with another guy, and the prior Saga. No, it was looking for my mistake. So what do we do now? We are trying to find the right one, of course.
Hold up, Captain.
I'm remember him, Waggy, or what the name is. It's a different. It's a guy you need to find. It's a bad choice to do that in this city. Luckily, that's nothing happened this time. No, it's not this guy.
Let luck be always smiling down on me.
Nope, it was not this guy. It was just because of last time I was found him over going around over. It's the same guy, I'm sure of that. It's not this guy, so if he not have get new clothes on, so I have a little bit hard to see him.
I'm happy with everything here. How about you?
I don't know about I need to talk to a lot of to some people, or he's just this here. But actually,
I'm happy with everything here. How about you?
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Let luck be always smiling down on me. Let luck be always smiling down on me.
Wow, I seriously cannot find this guy. I don't remember, but I was asking one more time into the tavern, but I do not remember to do that.
I'm happy with everything here. How about you?
That looked like the homeless guy.
At least I'm free.
Hey. Hey! He is looking a lot different than last time. So interesting, I agree, exactly. So we got a... another quest today. I have obtained a strange engine amulet. I have no idea what. I stay in the cabin. It was that guy, was it?
One coin, please. Just one coin.
I'm actually not sure of that. No, it's not that guy. I don't know what I did with that guy. I actually think I need to see that in the video of my own. Because it's the guy. It's that guy we need. I see that you are like my cuddlers. I can sell it for if you want. I don't want to ask too much. I need a drink and my pocket is empty. And why the hell would I need it? The wood devil has asked me to give you his best regard. Well, yes, you have good of got a fine cutlass. How much? I see an experiment man, 1,000 pieces and it's yours. Deal. There's only two. I should visit. Did I get a sword too or what? No, that I think was my own, so maybe this one. I buy it for 1,000, I'm not even sure of that. We learned the recipe there. And it's probably a good idea to take your ship, if it's possible to take that to the lighthouse. I don't know. Let's see about that. It was possible. And of course I have not followed my own advice about to remember to save some before I'm talking to guys lately. So I'm thinking I am making a save point right now. Because it can probably go wrong when you talk to this guy. I don't think at all. Help Hangman, but the blast sent me to you. It's looking blah blah. Yeah, we are with the right guy. Now I'm afraid not of the debt, but of the pay of Jackman, so blah blah. It's only blah blah. My Jackman's And so he dies, and we got a sword, so probably not that sword we need to give to Freddy. Cannot open, and cannot open, so there was only one piece in this lighthouse more. And I will think we need to... we got a lot of her... Yeah... Helen MacArthur is daughter of the pirates, but blah blah... To executioner, is John Holt some knowledge of entrance for me? Maybe it's that guy we already have talked to. Glady is the foster mother. It's just a lot of information, but I will take a look of more of it when I got back and got time to ditch. But it's time to visit Swenson again. So it will probably be this episode, and I will probably just need to take a look of what to do after this, and I don't remember. But it's something I talked to Grim, but it can be if it's just an easy peasy, I just put it into the video. And yeah. And just continuing the videos. The next 15 minutes. Maybe I make an save, I actually don't know. Oh shit. I forgot to buy food. That one has nearly no food, that one has nearly no food. All of them has no food. Shit. I hope I got time enough. That's something about my flak I don't like. It's probably a good idea to get it down. There was a little Dutch boat there. Yeah, we are know about that. We are about to do something about it. But not now. Swenson is not home right now. So actually we need to rest a little bit. 7-6 hours should do it. And I'm actually not sure about we got Rumba in the crew right now. Or it's first next time. We get him in to the crew.
Charles,
oh, sir.
I've already started to miss you.
So we got a new. I'm thinking I'm trying to run over to Rumba and talk to her. I got something I should equip or something. I'm actually not sure about that. I don't know about it's him I should talk to about the ring. No, it's not him. So that's clear. Yeah, trying to run over to talk to this. I know where I should talk to this lady again.
Oh, Captain. Always a pleasure to see you in this house.
His father's ring. Stepdaughter, blah, 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 blah. It's a pirate, blah, 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 blah. So now we got a new update to the pirate Saga. I had talk with Lady, blah blah, and the old map, blah blah. I should see Swenson again. So back to Swenson. It actually looked like it's the time is past. It's not past, but it's passing by, and it's counting down. So. 0 in 11 minutes and 51 seconds.
Charles, but what chance? I've already started to miss you.
So, we actually need to get back to this guy in 2 or 3 days. And we need to pick Helen up. And she will get in our crew now. And we can use her. Not as we pleased, but we can use her. Oh, why not? Should I talk to her?
Always a pleasure to see you in this house.
So I should just talk to her before I could enter her room.
You promised to tell me something important.
So, she is in the crew. Helen is now my officer. Never thought that I will command such a great girl. Now I should wait for Swenson, who is paying a great plane. So, now I will actually call this... Yep. No, we are running out on the road, outside. And it was definitely not the start of that. End of 26, so this must be end of 27. End of 27, episode 27. So, bye for now.